Chapter 44, Famous Horses, in which a list of some famous horses from history and literature is given. We have to match with who or what these horses are associated with. So first is Kantak. It was famous white horse of a royal servant of Gautam Buddha, whose original name was Siddharth Gautam. So the answer is Buddha. Second is Chetak. It was the famous Marwari breed horse ridden by Maharana Pratap. So the answer is Rana Pratap. Third is Bew's Palace. It was the famous and well-loved horse of Alexander the Great. So the answer is Alexander. Next is Copenhagen. It was the Duke of Wellington's horse. ये वेलिंगटन जो राजा थे उनका हॉर्स है. सो द आंसर इज ड्यूक ऑफ वेलिंगटन. नेक्स्ट इज वरेंगो. इट वॉज द फेमस ग्रे अरेबियन वॉर हॉर्स ऑफ नेपोलियन फर्स्ट ऑफ फ्रांस. सो द आंसर इज नेपोलियन. नेक्स्ट इज पेगासस. इट इज अ माइथिकल विंग्ड डिवाइन प्योर व्हाइट हॉर्स and one of the most recognized creature in Greek mythology. He was the son of Poseidon, the Greek god of the sea. So the answer is winged horse of Greek mythology. Next is Black Beauty. It was a black horse in the book which was written by Anna Sewell. So the answer is Anna Sewell. Next is the Huaynims. These are a fictional race of intelligent horses described in the last part in the novel Gulliver's Travel. So the answer is Gulliver's Travels. Next is Shadowfax. It was the lord of all horses. His name was Blanco, who played the role of Shadowfax in the movie The Lord of the Rings. So the answer is The Lord of the Rings. The last is Hero. It is the horse of Phantom. His full name is Royal Hero, was a gift to the Phantom from the Maharaja of Nimpore. And Phantom is an American adventure comic series superhero. So the answer is Phantom. Chapter 45, Animal Kingdom, in which we have to identify some animals here. First is, it is native to Madagascar. Madagascar jo ek island hai, वहां पे ये एनिमल पाया जाता है. एंड द आंसर इज लीमर. इट हैज लार्ज आईज एंड लॉन्ग टेल्स एंड दीज आर वेरी स्मॉल. सेकंड इज अ स्पीसीज ऑफ लिजर्ड विथ पैटर्न्स ऑफ पिंक, ऑरेंज और येलो ऑन इट्स बॉडी. ये एक लिजर्ड की स्पीसीज है जिसमें कुछ पिंक, ऑरेंज और येलो कलर के पैटर्न्स बने हुए होते हैं. एंड द आंसर इज गीला मॉन्स्टर. Third is, uses its large flat tail to build dams. ये जो animal है, इसकी tail बिल्कुल flat होती है. And this is a mammal. ये अपनी tail से dams build करता है using rocks, trees branches and mud. और ये rodent के family को belong करते हैं. Rodents are those जिसके upper और lower parts में incisor teeth होते हैं. And the answer is beaver. Fourth is large marsupials native to the western hemisphere. Marsupial क्या चीज होती है जो kangaroos, koalas की family को belong करते हैं. और ये कहाँ के native है, ये कहाँ पाए जाते हैं, western hemisphere में पाए जाते हैं. And the answer is possum. इसे possum pronounce किया जाता है, opossum नहीं. So the answer is possum. Fifth is, in the Lion King, Timon is this creature. Lion King जो movie है, उसमें Timon जो है, वो ये creature है. And these are related to mongoose family and mostly found in southern Africa, which has large eyes, long legs and thin tail. And the answer is meerkat. Question number 6 is, a rodent found in the grasslands of North America. ये ग्राउंड स्क्विरल के जैसे होते हैं और हार्बीवोरस होते हैं. And the answer is prairie dog.
Chapter 46, aquatic animals, in which some true and false questions are given related to aquatic animals. First is, starfish is not a fish. This is false because a starfish is a fish. Question 2, the hilsa is the national fish of Sri Lanka. This is false because the hilsa fish is the national fish of Bangladesh. Third is, the male angler fish is the tiniest fish, measuring just 6.2 centimeter from the snout to the tail. Male angler fish सबसे छोटी fish होती है जिसकी size 6.2 centimeter होती है उसके mouth से लेके उसके tail तक. Yes, it is true. Fourth, catfish have taste buds from their head to the tail and even in the whiskers. Catfish जो होती है उसमें टेस्ट बर्ड्स होती है कहाँ से, उसके हेड से लेकर उसके टेल तक और उसके विस्कर्स में भी. एंड इट इज ट्रू. क्वेश्चन 5, सी हॉर्सेज आर मैमल्स. इट इज फॉल्स बिकॉज सी हॉर्सेज आर नॉट मैमल्स. क्वेश्चन 6, शार्क्स हैव आईलिड्स. जैसे हमारी आईलिड्स होती है वैसे ही शार्क्स की भी आईलिड्स होती है. सो इट इज ट्रू बट दे डू नॉट ब्लिंक. क्वेश्चन 7, जेलीफिश आर फिश made of thick gel. So yes, it is true. Jellyfish are fish made of thick gel. Question 8, an octopus has 3 hearts. Yes, it is true. Octopus ke 3 hearts hote hain. Chapter 47, spice up your life, in which we will learn about some spices that we use in our daily life. Black pepper, also known as peppercorn. Black pepper is the world's most traded spice. It is called Kali Mirch or Gol Mirch in Hindi. Cinnamon. It is obtained from the inner bark of a tree native to Sri Lanka and is called Dalchini in Hindi. Cumin seeds. They are used in both whole and ground form. It is known as Jeera in Hindi. And it is believed to help in digestion. Green cardamom. It is one of the most expensive spices by weight. It is best stored in the pot as exposed or ground seeds quickly lose their flavor. It is called ilaichi in Hindi. Cloves. They are called long in Hindi. They are an integral part of most Indian non-vegetarian dishes. They are also used to give aroma and flavor to hot beverages. Asafoetida. It is known as hing in Hindi. It is a dried latex with a pungent smell used in cooking dal and sambar. Thank you.